Hey everybody. I am going to do again. This is the same light switch I had done the other day. And I don't know why my camera is telling me weird things. Anywho, hopefully this is clear. And the when I woke up this morning, it had like fallen off parts of it. So I roughed it up with sandpaper and then cleaned it with alcohol, but it's roughed up. So hopefully this one will stay on. I am actually not going to use silicone just in case, maybe that was part. No, maybe it was like really slippery. I don't know. So we're just gonna do just so these have Floetrol and water. And we're gonna try this again. So these are pre-mixed. And it probably needs a stirring. Do not have any sticks. Let's use. And we'll wipe that off later. Yeah, oops. Yeah, this should be fine. If you can see in there. It's already selling, so. Because the lack of silicone isn't going to be a big deal. Ought to be enough. My lids back on. So you can see in there that it's already starting to sell up. So, oh, I did want to do quick stir. It's pretty. So let's see. What we got? It's a whole big pile of mess. I do like it. And I'm just going to let it drip off naturally, which is probably part of the problem from yesterday. Yeah. Oh, man. That's a bummer. This one stays because I like it. I do, I do. This is pretty. Tissue paper. See if this does anything. Oh, it did. Couple cells. And it is starting to drip off again. So next time, if this drips off, I will put like Mod Podge on it. Because I may have already sandpapered it. The problem is that it's curved. You know, it's curved, but it's pretty. Those pretty colors. So there's that light switch cover, and hopefully, that looks like a face, an eyes, and an open mouth. All right, anyhow, easily entertained. If you like this, click like and subscribe and keep on watching. And thanks a lot. Have a good day.